What's up, everybody? It's your girl Jasmarie, aka She Heaven All, and I am back again with Vlogtober Day 12. I think I'm losing track. I think it's Vlogtober Day 12. So we are starting up this day. We're just going to be doing. I know what day it is, but I'm talking about what day I'm on. I'm backed up, so please don't interrupt me in the middle of my thing. Your mom do the same thing. So today we're going to just do some hair care day with a Farrah. Come over here. What a ridiculous fool.
What time is it?
Peter, it's time for lunch.
No, what actual time is it?
It's time for lunch.
I got to go back to school at 1.
It's time for lunch. Shampoo. We got the argan oil from Meraki.
Mom.
Some of it spilled out, so.
Mm-hmm. Looks curly. Yeah.
Yeah, so
yeah,
hit one is what. It's not sudsy enough. Sorry, my precious. It's not enough soap. Well, it's not lather enough. I know your hair is thick. Like, I want some lather. Hair eating up all this soap. It's ridiculous.
Oh, that was cold.
Oh. Now y'all see this is not even lathering.
Why you keep feeding it more soap?
I know. Cause it's not. I get it about this way. Should have wet it before I put it on there. That's the trick. Alrighty. Farrah doesn't get perms. She's never had a perm. She only gets home care, and then I take her to the for Dominicans, you know, every now and again to get it washed, get her ends clipped and stuff like that. So she ain't been in a while, and I just wanted to wash it myself. So that's what I'm doing. Just wanted to give it a wash and condition. Sorry, that's my phone ringing. The driest wash ever. But y'all seen, I put a lot of soap in there, so. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Oh, how curly it gets. Look how curly.
Wow.
What you got?
It tickles. And that.
Put a lot of soap in there so it wasn't gonna fall out. And I am not a hair groomer, y'all. I started doing hair before I was born. Cause I had to. I ain't no stylist.
I was attacked the thing.
Sorry.
Show the attack.
It's a little wild down there. I still see soap. Still see soap. See all the hair hiding from me. My back is aching. There we go. We are going to condition it as well. For a couple minutes.
What is that?
I'm about to put conditioner in.
Is Amaya doing okay?
Nice, it's fine. We just left here. Alright. Clean up. Good morning.
Good morning.
Mom, I got the camera on.
Oh my gosh.
Hold on, y'all.
Oh, my hair gets really curly.
Yeah, ma'am.
Maybe we should leave it like this, so. You put conditioner in it?
Yeah, I'm not done, but you're too tall. Hold up.
Curly.
I'll let you know. Now I know that you're working. I'm gonna have to get you a bonnet. Sit down.
Skin like cold head and nuggies. Here, I'm gonna try to take care of her hair. Get you full dry before you start that class. It'll be alright.
Can we leave my hair curly sometimes?
Yeah, I figure out how. Sure. I get like some natural stuff, some natural curls and stuff like that. You need to wear it. Alright, so I'm gonna let this sit for like a little minute. And then we're gonna wash it out. I'll be right back. Okay, we are finished washing and conditioning. Now by the blow dry. I'm annoyed because I can't find my blow dryer comb, so I'll have to do it the other way. Farrah wants to leave her hair curly, which would be fine, but I don't have, I don't think I have like the products to keep it that way. I'll show y'all, because her natural pattern is curly, as y'all can see. Curly, curly, curly. So maybe next time we do this, we'll try to put it in a curly style. We'll get like some curl activator, and of course we won't blow dry it because we wanted to keep that same curl. So I'll investigate, y'all. Like I said, I'm not a hair guru or none of that.
Hold on, y'all. I gotta fix my kickstand.
It's disrespecting me. So I just want to make sure it's basically combed all the way through before I start blow drying it, because I don't have my blow dryer going. And my son went away. So let's just make sure it goes straight through. Got a little stagger here. On the ones and twos. Yeah, so you want that to go straight through there. Straight through. Straight through. Oof. 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 All right, let's move. Did you find the other hair stuff that you had?
Mm-mm.
Why are y'all touching stuff? Oh, yeah, yeah. So I like to add my phone. course you don't. Throat hair. Throat hair, mate.
Why are you talking like that?
I don't know. Check it for the bear. All right, stand up real quick. Yeah, it's my first time washing her hair in a while because, like I said, I sent it to Dominicanas to get it done. You know, I just wanted to do it myself today. See where we are. What's going on in the roots? Like, no matter how many times I comb this head, I tell you. Lift your head up, girl. Come on, man. Come on. Oh!